Should all be relaxing, whether you're Asiatic or Anglo-Saxon. Let's burn the hate like a furnace. Get serious, determined, and earnest about the situation. This is a revelation from the Messiah. So get inspired, media. The fables you're blurting, but in actuality, you're only hurting your brethren. Paydays, you're heaven. A sad, obscure path straight to Armageddon. You're pissing me off like my bladder. Don't scatter, come on, make it matter. This is a death blow. I am a dynamo. Yo, the name's Blanco, so I'm the torch in the corridor, majestic messiah, preaching in metaphor, and a peaceful analyst, sometimes a catalyst, critics judging, they can't handle this theory that I'm proposing, who is the man, or rather the chosen MC, to lead you into the light, with funky deaf lyrics and sounds that are hype, you guessed it, I'm not an average Joe, we're all brothers, racism's the foe, so let's stop it, y'all. Before society falls like Babylon, this is food for thought, so feed the words of an intellect all should heed on the Messiah.
Yeah, it's funny how these stories get started and are passed down from generation to generation.
My rhymes are deep, like a lagoon. Run, take shelter from the metaphoric monsoon. Or absorb the lecture like bounty. The darnest rapper in the county. Let me break down some knowledge for ya. Not all Puerto Ricans eat rice and Goya beans. Know what I mean? This is called stereotype. It makes me get hyped. So pump it up and give me my mic so I can frighten you. Like Con Ed, listen up. I'm getting fed of fork-tongued snakes talking trash. To most people, a Latino's a carcass because of the label they put on us. I feel too, so what's the big fuss if you cut me? Believe me, I'll bleed. Am I at fault because of my breed? Of course not. I'm a proud Puerto Rican. Peace is what I'm seeking. Reality, I'm speaking. Bigots, it's time to go Betty by. You won't be getting by, cause like butterflies, we've been free from our cocoons, brothers. So spread your wings and show your true colors. Lyrics are dire, burning out wires. Stop the beat and just listen to the Messiah.